but that ain't right. I don't recall God ever giving up the fight. He bled, he died, he rose. So why do I still see these people cry with watery tears running down their eyes as they think about this old lie? It just makes me want to lend a hand, for I know his plans will be fulfilled. I know he will never forsake his lambs. I know there's hope in the name of Jesus, a Redeemer, a Savior, our Father, our God, our only true friend. No matter what you're going through, remember that God loves you and his hand is ready to catch you. Just call on him and don't give up on this, but remain strong in his name. For I say to you that he will be back again. No matter what you're going through, even if it is abuse, remember that God loves you, yeah. No matter what you're going through, even if it is financial issues, God still loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah.